Welcome. I believe this is my first actual DVD review. Today I'm going to review The Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog. Now, I know most of you might think it's a kid's show, but I like it. It's awesome. Well, not really awesome, but it's funny. That's right. And, you know, it's made for kids, so they kind of teach, like, moral lessons, which is kind of fun, because it's kind of lame to watch, but, you know, it's... Well, this is the first season. It comes with, 4 discs. Let's open this for you. See, it comes with 2 discs on each. And the reason... Well, first of all, this is, like, a really old show. It came out in, like, 1993. And most of you are thinking, why are you, you know, making a review about something so old? Well, season 2 is coming out on DVD in December. So I thought I should just review 1, and when I get 2, I'll review it. And see how different it is. And it really is a good show. The main characters are Sonic and Tails, and that guy right there. He's the bad guy. And he sent these like 2 robots to go get Sonic. And the doctor guy, he really hates Sonic. Because, you know, he's going around, he hates him. I don't know why, he just does. But it's a good show, and I'm waiting for the next season to come out. Might get it around Christmas, but, you know. What I want to do is show you a clip from the DVD. A very funny clip, but I can't because I really have no idea how to do that. And... Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to trust me on this one and believe that it is a great show. But I think season 2 is gonna be better because the beginning of this was a little dumb, but it got a lot better near the end. So, I'm waiting. Let's talk about the characters. Sonic is supposed to be like a teenager, and you know. He's like a teenager, and he found Tails, you know, like, in a tree when he was like a baby. And he's like 4 years old now, so it's in one of these episodes. And it's kind of like the lamest thing. Like, there's this one episode where Dr. Robotnik, that's the bad guy's name, he invented Tails' fake parents so he could trick Tails. It is so dumb, but it's really, really entertaining somehow. I really enjoy it. I don't know why. Plus, it's Sonic. Also, they have other TV shows by Sonic. They have 4 in all. The other ones are... Sonic the Hedgehog, that's what it's called. Which was pretty good. They only had 1 season. Sonic Underground, that was pretty good too. And Sonic X, I didn't really see that one yet. But I might get it soon. Who knows?